I'm Camille Whitworth here at WDSU. This is Mobile News Now. It is October 1st, Wednesday, hump day. We begin with reporter Andy Cunningham.
I'm Andy Cunningham. The investigation into shocking allegations that a local police officer here in Amite City kidnapped and raped two local women. Coming up on WDSU News at 10 o'clock, we'll have reaction from this shocked community.
Hello, everyone. I'm WDSU sports anchor Fletcher Mackel. The Saints play a huge game this Sunday in the Superdome against the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Both teams are just 1-3. Coming up tonight at 10, hear what Drew Brees has to tell the passionate Who Dat Nation about the struggles early this season and why the fans should not give up on the black and gold.
Hi, everybody. Not much rain out there right now. Here is a look at what's happening. It's warm and humid with that southerly flow, but look. To the north, the cold front. It's moving our way. It's going to cool us down this weekend, but tomorrow not so cool, and we're still going to have a chance of rain. Overnight, we don't cool down much, and then tomorrow, it's looking warm. I've got those temperatures tonight at 10.
That is Mobile News Now for you on this Wednesday. I'm Camille Whitworth. We'll see you on TV for WDSU News at 10 o'clock.